Quote, away from Obama, all it takes is the courage to talk to black people.
We have to have the courage to walk into that neighborhood, to talk to that preacher, to visit that small business, to talk to that mother. And we have to have a convincing case that we actually know how to create jobs.
Just the courage to talk to black people, then they'll vote Republican. Look, good luck trying to win them over with your economic plan of tax cuts for the rich and cuts to welfare.